What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Kev, and I'm back at y'all with another motherfucking video, man. As I can see from the title, man, we back at y'all with your boy EG Mill, man. We got another one, man. It's y'all been, I told y'all was coming, bro. I ain't gonna lie, man. I got a job, so, and I literally work all week. I work Monday through Friday, so the only time I have time to do videos is during the weekend. That's literally the only time I really have time to do videos right now. Cause I get off like most time I get off around like 8 o'clock, and really not even 8. I really get off like 9:30. So it's like when I get home, bro, I be standing on my feet all day, all type shit. So it's like when I get home, but I be trying. I be like, damn, I'm gonna just try to knock out a couple videos tonight when I get home, like during the week. And I be like, damn, I don't be having energy, you know, to do videos. But you know, I mean, weekends where I had the time. So man, you know, right now I got the time, man. So we can go ahead and do these videos, man. You feel me? I got today we reacting to Easy Meal featuring I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. I don't even know how to pronounce that nigga's name, but the feature, but because I'm not even gonna say, because I don't want to say it wrong. Even the name of the song, I think it's Omo Shiroi. I don't even know, but I don't even care what kind of to you. I'm not even gonna sit here and try to pronounce that. I ain't gonna cap. But y'all keep, a lot of y'all requested this song, so,
Are you starting the video?
No, I already started the intro, but.
Oh, you did the intro?
Yeah.
Bro.
I already got the video started. What's up?
I'm hopping that door, I got you. That's crazy. Nah, I was in my league zone.
Yeah. I was about to rap to this Easy Meal gym.
Oh, you got a new song up?
Nah, it's not new. It's been out like, it came out like 5 months ago.
For real?
Yeah. Which is pretty recent, but. Myself for way too long, feelings on the shelf, not giving a fuck about my health. At least scare many, but what lasts for so well? Thanking God I got rid of my youngest self. Yeah, put on my duty, more curious. Put it on the wall, I'm just a war. I'm just saying the good pain of the petals falling from cherry blossoms. It just glides to the very bottom, to die within every water. And I remember the days I had no money to my name, damn. Still got no money to my name, damn. But you know, I'm still playing the game of life. Saying fuck my demons, I wanna see them cry. Shit. Giving it up was never an option. Still got the holy that weapon in caution. Taking prison to the brothers and coffers. Wishing that they had another damn option. End of the city, slinging the clocks. And like they forgot to the banners of comfort. Until they got to what I've seen now. All the game pain with it staying into the gunplay. Then it's like tease. I've had dreams and a fake thing. But keep them niggas go insane. What's my name if you don't realize the source of your pain? Never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name. That's a devil's game. Part two transition. That's Easy Meal right here. Okay. Okay. I'm not gonna lie to you. I was literally trying to figure out if that was Easy Meal or the other dude. But okay, but that was the first dude. Cause that he sounds similar. I ain't gonna cap to you. Okay, so this is Easy Meal, bro. And the thing is, bro, the crazy part is, bro, this nigga's only like 22.
This shit like, hard, bro.
This shit hard. Yeah, he can really make some like serious like make some serious noise in the industry, bro. This shit crazy. I mean, he already got a fan base, you know what I mean? Just from, like, his people with his country and all that shit, but now that he's signed with a label and shit. That was lit.
Hey, Easy.
Oh, shit.
How big you trying to get?
Yeah, because the creative part, is like, everybody keep, I heard a couple of people on YouTube say he signed with the same label as NF.
That's what's up.
Mm-hmm. So, that shit fire, bro. Easy
Meal. Did we react to something about him?
Both.
Did they get like blocked or something?
Yeah, when we reacted to Clouds. I think they saw Clouds. Well, we did that John ACM crib. But that John got it didn't get, I think it got blocked in some countries. I don't think it got blocked all the way. This got blocked in some countries or whatever. But bro. Easy Meal, man. Shout out to Easy Meal, man, signing that label
signing with that label and shit, but
yeah, type shit.
Nah, for real though. I mean, honestly, I don't see why niggas don't just stay independent nowadays. But honestly, but I don't know, because you can make it big as just being an independent artist too, really. You know what I mean? Because from what I'm seeing, I mean, Easy Mitt was doing fine just as an independent artist. You feel me? But
sometimes you need that check. You know what I'm saying?
Not for real though. But yeah, man, y'all continue to send me more stuff. I ain't gonna lie, y'all have sent me other songs for him to react to by him that I still gotta get to, man. I'd be so tired, bro. Like, just from working and shit, bro. Cause I literally, I was just explaining them in the beginning of the video. Like, I literally get home around like 9:30. Like, saying, like, and I'll be at work, saying I'm gonna do a couple videos a night.
Type shit.
And, like, I get home, don't got no energy to do videos. Like, I just be ready just to sit down, chill, relax. Like, but yeah, man, that's why I try to use the weekends, make sure I knock out some videos for y'all. But yeah, bro. Yeah, y'all let me know in the comments about how y'all feel about the song, bro. This song, he, I ain't even gonna cap to you. Not pronounce that, bro. I ain't even try to attempt to announce that. I mean, pronounce that shit.
Omoshiro, I can't pronounce that.
I know somebody gonna put that motherfucking like in the syllables, you know that. So yeah, I pronounce it in the comments and shit. But yeah, man. Yes, sir, man. Y'all stay tuned for the next video, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.
Do that.
You feel me? Right now we're on the road to 1K. I mean, right now we obviously trying to do more, but right now we trying to get the 1K. We at like 770 right now, man. Y'all been showing the channel a lot of love, man. And I know a lot of our subscribers recently came from me reacting to this dude Easy Mill, man. Bro, I'm not gonna cap to you, bro. I'm not the person to react to a whole bunch of songs by one person, bro. But this nigga Easy Mill, like, this nigga. I fuck with his music, bro. I fuck with his, like, he's got a unique style of rap. Like, I really fuck with. It's just tough. Like, it's real different. Like, you don't really hear niggas rapping like this, but it's, that shit hard at the same time, though. Think so?
I mean, yeah, he tough. Mm-hmm. He fire.
Not for sure.
Like, he's different.
Mm-hmm.
I fuck with his lyrics. Mm-hmm. I fuck with the way he rap.
Not for real though.
Yeah, sir.
It's some dudes I would love to see him collab with too, like in the industry.
Should I Jordan Lucas?
Yeah. Yeah, it's some dudes I would love to see him collab with.
For Jordan sure, Lucas, shit, Token.
Yeah,
Oh my god. I mean, Token.
Yeah, that would be.
Huge, Ed Hobson.
Boy. Yeah, Hobson. That nigga Token, bro. Him and Token would be nice.
Yeah,
some cat. Them niggas would be nice. Actually, Token, he actually just dropped another music video too.
Yeah, I messed with that joint. It's called like Clip. I forgot what it's called, but it's tough.
Yeah. Yeah, my brother was the one that put me on to Token, bro. Cause before he showed me this freestyle by him, the joint where he rapped on all the J. Cole's beats.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro. Before my brother showed me that shit, boy, I ain't even know who Token was. But yeah.
That shit was hard.
Now I do after seeing that shit, boy. Yeah, but yeah, man, shit, I might even try to react to some of his shit, too.
Just right there.
I'm just talking about just like the...
I
actually just realized that. But what's the name? But nah, I'm definitely... I might check him out too. I haven't seen none of his like music videos, nothing like that. So I might check him out too. But yeah, man. Y'all stay tuned for the next video. Yes, sir.